Alright. Solus Project.
Episode 1.
Settings. Audio.
Vata? Yuri? Can you hear me?
Warning. Atmospheric entry imminent.
Where is everyone? Did anyone make it to the drop pods?
Please do not disengage safety.
Heyman! Vars! Is anyone there?
What special item did you manage to grab while rushing to the escape pod? These all have pros, but they almost all have cons except for the rebreather, which gives you 50% more air while diving. Ooh, and this one right here. Oh, that could help too. It's a hard choice. think I'm gonna go with the fall damage thing, because I have this bad habit of jumping off things. Just go with normal. I'm going with the imperial settings. So Fahrenheit. Use feet, miles, US fluid ounces, that's right.
World Independent Local Survival Overseer Node active.
Wilson.
Wilson, interfacing with operator. Operator vital signs detected.
Okay. Interesting. Okay, give me that. Hypothermia is a
Please
thing.
Follow survival training.
What? Find a place to take shelter.
It's all up in flames. I need to report back to Prolus Command somehow. Better have a look around and see if anyone or anything made it.
Okay, easy enough. Make a torch. I'll take you. Apparently I have to drop it on the ground. Okay. Yay, got a torch. Obviously, you lost connection. Look at my ship. It's in pieces. I cannot respond because I don't have a transmitter. Hello. There's two beacons. Artifact, Wrath of Utuka. Thank you. we'll just drop it there for now. Crashed. Cave now. Get all that. Thank you. Anticlimactic. I don't want to go down there. Thing here. I'm guessing for crucifixions? Or alien crucifixion? hell are you? Cave urchins instead of sea urchins. Well, so far this cave is not that exciting. Except for the scary bit. More of these things. Go away! Okay. Got some kind of perk. And back this way. I feel like there should have been at least an artifact. Those look like eggs.
Inventory full.
Fine. Actually make this a short episode. I'll save again real quick. And I will see you guys for episode 2.